being outdoors and close to all of God's natural gifts.
But they forgot there were so many things yet to be done. Challenge and I'll meet it with joy. They served all of us. They were pioneers. We will never forget them. Or the last time we saw them.
World peace and freedom, and to recapture our national destiny. We made a determination that our dream would not be built on a foundation of sand. We engage in a review of that history. As the saying goes, it's just a friendly reminder. I've been doing a little remembering of my own. 1%, the highest in 120 years. More than doubling the average monthly mortgage payments for working families, our families. As they sat around the kitchen table, it was not to plan summer vacations, it was to plan economic survival. The facts are stubborn things. It's just as agriculture production was down. The productivity was down for 2 consecutive years. Our friends on the other side had actually passed the single highest tax bill in the 200-year history of the United States. Not alone, because of their policies, went up to 17%. So our great factories began shutting down. Misery index. But 4 years later, in the 1980 campaign, they didn't mention the misery index. You suppose it was because it was no longer 13.4%? In Atlanta at their convention, there was again no mention of the misery index. Why? Because right now it's less than 9.2.
Struck a firm blow against Libyan terrorism.
ground and fall into the sun.
Here it is.
size of a child. Freedom of a soul. That's America. Everyone with his or her vision, the American promise. That's why we're a magnet for the world. For those who dodged bullets, gave their lives coming over the Berlin Wall, and others only, a few of them avoided death coming in.
All this talk about the twilight of my life.
That we fought for causes we love, but we can never let the fire go out or quit the fight, because the battle is never over. Our freedom must be defended over and over again, and then again. There's still a lot of brush to clear out of the ranch, fences that need repair, and... Let me know, I'll be there, as long as words don't leave me, and as long as this sweet country strives to be special during its shining moment on earth. Twilight, you say? Listen to H.G. Wells. H.G. Wells says, the past is what the beginning...